verdammt. Es stehen keine Soldaten mehr zur Verfügung.
Nazi-Endung!
Oh. Holy, entert in die Position!
One of the poisoning machines has been destroyed. Second one down.
Thank you. Heads up. Disturbing reports coming in from multiple sources. Nazis are wantonly executing civilians in your area. Rescue as many as you can, okay?
Oh!
can do this, dude! Thank you, Joe!
Okay, patched up and starving for some action.
Can't do this by myself, so give me a hand.
Bürger von Neu-Paris. Ihre Lebensmittelkarten erhalten Sie im örtlichen Bürgerbüro.
Girls, you are amazing. I just wanted to tell you this.
Oh mon Dieu!
J'arrive pas à croire que je suis rendu.
Merci.
Merci du fond du
cœur.
The storm's getting deconstructed, dude.
Assistance! some assistance, so... Back in action, and ready to go, too.
That search door needs to be destroyed. You're doing good, Jess.
Thank you, So.
Bon? What's new with you girls? Mes sœurs! Thanks to you, the water should be clean enough to drink again soon. Your bravery reminds me of your father. You will do great things.
Hey there.
Donc, we are trying to send a long-frequency transmission to issue a warning to a resistance outpost in the Alp. But I need the correct transmitter. Please, go to our abandoned radio outpost in the sewers underneath Political Detention Area 4. Find the transmitter for me there and bring it back. Bonne chance.
Give me a minute, please. It's very important.
I'm sure you have met Panzerhanda, brutal ugly beasts. But we want to learn more about them. There's a special Panzerhand. It has a so-called Schwarze box, or black box, with juicy information inside. Please, please destroy the Panzerhand and steal the Schwarze box. Then you return it to me. Huh? Спасибо.
The radio station on Victory Boulevard after we destroyed Brother 3 to spread the Nazis' vile propaganda in Paris. We are going to change their tune. Go to the radio station, kill the radio operator and take their frequency code. Maybe then people can finally hear the truth about what is going on.
What?
Could I speak to you a moment? A group of resistance fighters were attacked in an underground silo in the sewers below Victory Boulevard. Lucia and Odette were the only ones to make it out alive. They dropped a briefcase with very important that ye should information, stolen from one of General Lutar's top scientists. Peut-être, with your suits, you can get in there and look for it. Merci, and bon courage.